My mama told me when I was just two.